Today, it's my pleasure to announce my choice for the next president of the World Bank, Mr. David Malpass. And I've known David for a long time, very extraordinary man.